Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share my views on web hosting, which is one of the best in the market, is SiteGround. And most of the website builders are using this SiteGround for their WordPress websites. Even WordPress is differing to use a SiteGround as their hosting services. It is one of the best thing in the market. You can see in the back to business sale, they are offering 70% off on all shared plans. You can see the plans here. There are three types of plans: Startup, Grow Big, and Go Gig. I will like to share my views on Grow Big, which is I am currently using. I would like to show you my dashboard and see what are the features they are offering. You can see in the Grow Big, multiple websites, 20 GB website space, and suitable for 25,000 visitors monthly, and all essential features are there, like speed and catchy. And these are the best features available in the market. They are offering premium features like free site transfer, all these things, backup stores, everything is offering. Let us check the SiteGround cPanel. You can see this is one of the SiteGround dashboard. Once clicking to the my account, you can see your website domain URLs and services with SiteGround. You can see the domain is there, which is active, and go to the cPanel. Once you click to the cPanel, it will see the cPanel access and click proceed. Now you will move to redirected to the cPanel window, and there you can see the server details, like your IP address and everything. And they offer you super catchy. And you can see the super catchy is one of the best feature they are offering, and it is very useful to the websites which are loading slowly. By using this super catchy, the website speed will be 2x, and you can see the difference in the all the website speed test tools available in the market, and which is very useful. And they are also offering a cloud-based tool. Actually, it is inbuilt. You can see CloudWise. It is a Cloudflare. It is inbuilt. They are offering. You simply register your Cloudflare account in the Cloudflare and simply integrate with this SiteGround. By using this Cloudflare, it is a CDN network. You can access your website throughout the world very speed, and Cloudflare have a lot of servers throughout the world. It will give you best speed and services, and it is one of the best thing the SiteGround offering, like Cloudflare and super catchy. These both are very good features in SiteGround. By seeing this, and also you can check with other web hosting prices when compared to that. SiteGround is very less, and it is one of the best web hosting services. And I will like to you can see in my account there are lot of features. You can see all these. There are auto installers like Joomla, WordPress, Magento, PretaShop, and everything is that. And you can see SGZit. It is a security scanner, like it will scan for any malware in your file server, and it will check and provide you a report. And it is one of the good feature in SiteGround. And you can see the features. It is a file manager, and everything is there in this databases, backup managers. You can simply manage everything in your cPanel. It is very easy to use and very useful, and they are also offering a SSL certificate. You can see the security here, SSL, DSL, and managers. You can simply go and activate your certificates there. It is very easy to use, and they are also offering a support here. You can simply create the support tickets here, and you can simply resolve your issues using creating a support tickets. They are responding very quickly. I already created one support tickets, and it is resolved from my end, and it is the support team is respond time is very quick, and they are providing a good service to the customers. So by seeing all these things, when compared to the other web hosting services in the market, SiteGround is one of the best web hosting services in the current market. You can simply just check once the SiteGround and use your use for your web hosting. You can simply migrate. It is very easy migration also. If you go for GrowBig, and you can the customers the support team will simply transfer your files from another web hosting services to SiteGround. It is free of cost they are offering, and you can simply migrate your website from different web hosting servers to is simply to the SiteGround, and it is very useful to your website. Like the website will load very fastly, and you can see the change when migrating to SiteGround. I personally see that changes when I migrated from GoDaddy to SiteGround. Now the website is running very quickly and it is loading very quickly. So if you have any queries, please comment in the my channel. Please subscribe and share, like my channel. Thanks for watching Naya videos.